Hello, welcome to Food Basket. Today we are going to prepare achingya pyar toren or long bean stir fry. This can be served with steamed rice. Let us see how to prepare achingya pyar toren. Here I have taken 500 grams of long beans. I have cut the edges and washed them. Then I have taken 26 shallots, 3 green chilies, a 1 inch piece of ginger, a few curry leaves, and 1 by 4th of a coconut grated. Let us finely chop the long beans. I have chopped all the long beans. Let us chop the shallots. Let us chop the green chili. Let us chop the ginger. Let us add the curry leaves. Let us add the coconut. Let us crush it well. Let it rest for 5 minutes. Let us heat a pan. Let us add 3 tablespoons oil. Let us add the mustard seeds. The mustard seeds have spluttered. Let us add the long beans. Let us add 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 3/4 teaspoon red chili powder and salt. Let us cover and cook. Every 3 to 4 minutes, let us open it and mix it. Let us cover again. The long beans is cooked now. Let us turn off the gas. Achingya paer toren is now ready. Let us transfer it to a serving bowl. Hope you like the Achingya Paer Toren preparation. Definitely try it out. Send me your feedback. Thank you. Come again. Goodbye.